हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय केमिस्ट्री क्लास। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सोप एंड डिटर्जेंट। सो नाउ कम टू द फर्स्ट वन, सोप। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सोप? सोप आर बेसिकली साल्ट ऑफ फैटी एसिड्स। दीज आर मॉलिक्यूल इन विच टू एंड्स हैविंग डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज। वन एंड हाइड्रोफिलिक एंड सेकेंड वन इज हाइड्रोफोबिक। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ हाइड्रोफिलिक एंड हाइड्रोफोबिक? हाइड्रोफिलिक मीन्स इट डिजोल्व इन वाटर। विच पार्ट डिजोल्व इन वाटर? इट इज नॉन एज हाइड्रोफिलिक। एंड विच वन इज डिजोल्व इन हाइड्रोकार्बन? इट इज हाइड्रोफोबिक। नाउ कम टू द सेपोनिफिकेशन रिएक्शन। सो द प्रोसेस इन विच ऑयल और फैट्स आर हाइड्रोलाइज विथ NaOH, विच इज सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड, टू गेट सोप एंड ग्लिसरॉल इज कॉल्ड सेपोनिफिकेशन रिएक्शन। The example of soaps are sodium palmitate, the formula is C15H31CWNA, and sodium oleate, the formula is C17H34CWNA, and sodium linoleate is C17H35CWNA. Basically, saponification reaction so the ester molecule like CH3COC2H5, if you are reacting NaOH, so that means here you adding the Na and here OH, so it will convert into CH3CONa plus C2H5OH. So students, this is very simple reaction. You can write the saponification example like that. So whenever ester react with NaOH, it will provide sodium ethanoate and alcohol derivative. Now come to the advantage of soaps. Soap is cheaper and easily available. It works well for cleaning of cloth with soft water. Clear? And soaps are 100% biodegradable. But what is the disadvantage of soap? Soaps do not work well with hard water. It is generally used as soft water. Second one is soaps are basic in nature. Soaps are less effective in saline water. These are the chemical or physical changes of the soaps. Now come to the detergents. Detergents are ammonium or sulfonate salts of long carboxylic acid group of hydrocarbon. Example, sodium lauryl sulfate. The formula is C3CH2O10CH2O SO32-Na+. Clear? This is the simple formula of this salt, which is known as detergent. Advantage of detergent, it work well with hard water. And the second one is it may be used in both saline and acidic water. Detergents are more easily soluble in water than soap. And disadvantage of detergents, they are not fully biodegradable and therefore cause water pollution. That means it will generate water pollution. They are more expensive than soaps. These are the few points regarding the detergents.